السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to our تجويد lessons. Inshallah, we'll read سورة الملك beginner's level. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تبارك الذي بيده الملك. Stop there. تبارك الذي. This alif is dropped. بيده الملك. Also, this alif is dropped, so you connect. So whenever you get alif, has the little sad on it. This alif always is silent. When it comes in the middle of, in the middle between two words. تبارك. تبارك الذي بيده الملك. Next. وهو على. وهو على. كل شيء قدير. شيء قدير. Listen carefully, inshallah. شيء. Here is under the hamza. You can see double kasra here. And this double kasra sound in sound noon. And noon has got nasal sound. Okay. We pronounce it as noon. But it's written as double kasra. But as you can see, in, so shay'in. Therefore, you need to apply nasal sound. Why? Because it's followed by a qaf. Okay, so the rule is, whenever you get double kasra, or double fatha, or even double dhamma, followed by the letter qaf, you need to read it with a nasal sound. We call it in Arabic ghunnah. Ghunnah. And most of the tajweed students know that word ghunnah. Nasalization. Okay, nasal sound. Shay'in qadir. Shay'in qadir. Shay'in qadir. And the time.